Good morning, everybody. I am in Houston now visiting my aunt and uncle, like I mentioned that I was gonna do in my last vlog. So if you haven't seen that, then I will link it everywhere. So I'm gonna go thrift shopping with my aunt and my cousin, but while my aunt is getting ready, I'm going to go to Chipotle because I am very hungry. I also woke up with a headache, not cute, but I'm pretty sure it's because I just did not drink hardly any water yesterday, and I know if I do that, then I will pretty much always wake up with a headache. We're gonna go do that, then I'm gonna come back, get them, and you'll just see. Okay, so I guess I just don't know how to use maps or anything because I just typed in a Chipotle, but it was gonna take me 30 minutes away to a different town, and I just was like, yeah, because I zoomed in, I was like, yeah, that's where I'm supposed to go. And then I got on the highway and I was like, no. So then I like got off on an exit, and surprisingly the exit I decided to get off of, there's a Chipotle at. So the win-win. Yeah, but whatever, we're just gonna get food and then go back home. So okay, you guys, we're back in the car. It's another day. Here, let me turn my brightness up just a little bit. There we go. Hello, everybody. So it is day, technically day two, but I've been in Houston for 3 days now. So we are going to go meet up with my friend Destiny. She has a YouTube channel. She's a beautiful model, and we've been friends for a while, and I'm really excited to finally get to shoot with her because Houston is nowhere near my house, so it's kind of just taking a while for me to get here. So I'm leaving early because I have no idea what traffic's gonna be like. It is a holiday, so it might be a little different, but we don't know, and I like to have plenty of time. I'm also very winded right this second. I don't know why. Guess I will see you when I get there.
Which one is it to record?
Oh, it's already recording.
Oh, it is? Oh my god.
Hey, look who we're with.
Hi. Oh, you know, you're probably gonna have a clip of me just like, hello.
So we just went to our first locations, and now we're just driving in another direction. I don't know where we're going.
I think we're just gonna aimlessly drive around. I mean, isn't that how you see a city properly?
Oh yeah.
I mean, you gotta experience it.
Yeah, I just drive around aimlessly, and that's how I find out what cool places.
You know, it's funny, I've lived here for a year, but I'm probably exploring the city more with you right now than I have in the past year that I've lived here.
Okay, this road sucks.
I know. I apologize on the behalf of Houston for that. Love this camera, by the way. It is so tiny. Perfect. I have a Sony, and sometimes my arm is just like... I have to lift weights just to be able to hold my camera.
I've been considering getting a tripod for it because that's what all the cool vloggers do, but...
Oh, I know.
It can't fit in my pocket if it's on a tripod.
Yeah, and you have to get a bigger purse for it to fit in your, right?
It's just not necessary.
I mean, and this teaches you to have a steady hand too, you know? I remember the first time I started filming with my camera, and I was like, oh yeah, me, I could totally hold it. I have a steady hand, and I look at
it's
it,
shaking.
It's like an earthquake, you know? It's awful.
Long.
The amount of huskies I see here is kind of sad, and people during the summer shave them, and they just kind of, guys, I'm just like, you poor thing.
I want like a husky, you know, or an Alaskan Malamute or something. Because I want whatever's closest to a wolf.
The ears are important. That's why we got a German Shepherd too. Oh my gosh, she's going through a shedding season right now, and I'm just kind of at this point where it's like, don't touch me. But it's ridiculous though, because it's been going on for a month, and it's one of those things where it just gets really bad before it gets better. So you kind of get to this point where it's like, you can't touch her. Even looking at her, you just get hair on you.